Time for an Extreme Rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs, if you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
Saw that coming.
Yikes.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Oh my God, what a kick. Reversal, can they go on the attack? Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Two count. This could be over sooner than we thought.
High risk. Another fake elbow drop. Shoulders down for the count.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
I don't know if I would have gone for a pin so soon.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
Got him where he wants him.
Up.
Close!
You gotta be kidding me!
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
Rollins is starting to lose his temper. He needs to put that aside and refocus.
And I think we just might see!
Stop!
And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
The cover!
Two! He's still in this fight.
The biggest weapon in his artillery fired back at him, but he survived it.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over, but you got
high risk.
Right into the favorite elbow drop.
This match grinded him down a little.
Oh, for this impact.
Like a guillotine.
Consecutive high risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Turned that one around. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh my God, superhuman power.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some help to do it.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Sliding back in. What's he open to find down there?
Come on, seriously? Does it really have to come to this?
He's struggling a bit here.
You know what? He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two. Three. And finally, he picks up the victory.
is your winner, Logan.